The next song I'm going to listen to is Mickey's La Venda from Spain. Ooh, what a fun beat. Totally different vibe from Alfred and Amaya last year. Takes me back to my days of living in Miami. How cute is this with the band like following at his heels? This is a fun song. I love Mickey's female band. And the crowd loves him too, it seems. Beat. Like, I don't speak Spanish and I want to sing along. He's having so much fun up there. He's really talking to the crowd. Everyone's into this and enjoying it. Then again, last year there was so much just country loyalty to Spain. I think the Spanish fans are just happy, upbeat fans in general, it seems. I love how casual they are, but they're all so adorable. Mickey, his band, the beat. Now they're dancing around him. No, I can actually see this staging transforming kind of as it is to the Eurovision stage. What a great song! Just so fun, so upbeat. I can't wait to look at the actual translation of what the song is saying. But I think Mickey's gonna do very well in Tel Aviv. I loved everything about how fun and alive this song really was. It just made me wanna smile, it made me wanna laugh, it made me want to dance. I wanted to join the procession of his band, his backup singers, and just be up on stage with them.